Can you remember a time when you felt particularly Jewish, when your Jewishness was more important than anywhere?
Well, I felt it primarily when we heard what happened in Poland. I didn't want to deny that I am Jewish, and my it's a difficult situation. Because the more Jews died in Poland, the stronger was my association with Jews. And in this, there's something that I thought I would like to mention that you didn't ask for. But before the war, there were over close to 3,300,000 Jews in Poland. Great majority were Orthodox. But there was a community, perhaps, of 300,000 of Polanized Jews. We had a much larger influence on the Polish community than the Orthodox Jews, because Orthodox Jews wanted to be largely in their own world. We were Polanized. We took part in the theater, in the movies, in poetry, in books, in publishing, and in scientific fields, where talented Jews were sometimes freely and sometimes reluctantly admitted. And when the war broke out, we were completely destroyed. The Polanized Jews became of no interest to anybody. And here I feel that we are deserted both by the Jews and the Poles. That we were an integral part of the Polish society was quite obvious. We were discriminated against, but we were active in it. And this is something which I feel very strongly about, that everybody talks about the Orthodox Jewry, but very few people ever mention the assimilated Jews, which were much more Polish than Jewish at one point. Well, first of all, they admitted that they claimed they are Jewish. And as such, they said, we want to take part in your social and life, in your culture. Some of the most prominent experts were Jews. The most famous one is the one Ashkenazi who wrote a biography of one of the Polish heroes. And the standard joke was that before he would be admitted to the Academy of Science, of Arts and Sciences, the joke was they had to go to the bathroom to see if he was circumcised or not. The Poles needed Jews, but they never wanted to admit it. If you have any proof of it, look at number of Polish Jews that received Nobel Prizes. So they were a very important element in Polish life, but nobody wanted to talk about it.